Hotline tap clamps and stirrups are an industry staple for connecting various types of electrical equipment to overhead distribution lines, such as cutouts, arresters, and transformers. Hubbell Hotline clamps are designed to be used with insulated universal grip all tools for installation on energized conductor and come in many different sizes and variations. HPS Hotline stirrup clamps are made up of four components: a highly conductive aluminum or bronze body, matching aluminum or bronze keeper, stainless steel eye stems, and a hard-drawn copper stirrup bail. Before installing the stirrup clamp to the main conductor, thoroughly clean the conductor with a conductor cleaning brush, removing any heavy debris and conductor oxides. Install the eye stem of the stirrup onto the hook of a universal grip all tool, commonly referred to as a shotgun stick. Hook the stirrup clamp onto the main conductor, and while pulling slight tension against the conductor, tighten the main eye stem. Torque the eye stem to the recommended torque value. For two eye stem stirrups, repeat this torque process for the second eye stem. Most hotline tap clamps consist of four components: a highly conductive aluminum or bronze alloy housing, a matching aluminum or bronze keeper, a stainless steel eye stem, and a bronze tap eye bolt. To begin installation of a standard hotline clamp, make sure the tap conductor is straight and inlay. Thoroughly wire brush the tap conductor with a conductor cleaning brush, removing any heavy debris and conductor oxides. Loosen the tap eye bolt to allow insertion of the tap conductor. Insert the tap conductor through the tap eye bolt and tighten the eye bolt to the recommended torque. If installing the tap clamp directly to the main conductor, vigorously clean the conductor with a conductor cleaning brush. With the tap conductor installed and tap eye bolt tightened, install the eye stem of the tap clamp into the hook of a universal grip all tool. Hook the tap clamp onto either the main conductor or stirrup bail, and while applying slight tension against the conductor, tighten the main eye stem. Torque the eye stem to the recommended torque value. Recommended torque values can be found in the HPS distribution catalog in the reference section. By following these simple installation steps and installing hotline products in the recommended applications, Hubbell Hotline Tap products provide a low resistance and long-lasting connection to provide reliable power to our customers. For more information, contact your territory manager or call customer service.